Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin, New Game Plus, Part 21. And right now, I have about a bajillion souls on me, so let me go level up real quick, and I'll meet you back right here. Alright, so today we're going to Aldia's Keep. This place wouldn't be so bad except for the torches, which you'll see what I mean very soon. You want to be hollow to talk to this guy.
Well, you're nicely hollowed, aren't you? Are you tormented by memories? Burdened by guilt? Now the question, Are you ready for more? If you are, then we ought to talk.
But we're not going to do this quest line right now. We have work to do here first. I guess it makes sense for that to ignore shields, but...
You can't beat Dark Souls!
Do not pull this lever. The evil you would be unleashing, you may as well just start a new playthrough because... Okay, if you pull the lever, if you do decide to, then just go ahead and kill this guy. Immediately.
This?
Or else.
This contains my power. Long ago, this... naive vessel of mine set about devising new spells. The fool dreamt of bringing new forms of magic into the world. But instead, he created me. Mostly by chance, but he did a fine job, I must say. What he sought was strength, and so I decided to demonstrate. While my vessel slept, I'd find my mark and hunt him down. But my vessel did not approve. And so while I slept, he sealed the both of us away. No, I don't have anything against humans. But how is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me. How can that be so wrong? So what say you to a spot of murder on my behalf? If you don't, I'll leave this place and take more lives. Many more. I couldn't give a fig either way, so... what's your choice? Yes, I see how very kind of you. I want you to kill a merchant named Gilligan. A greedy, foul man. He won't be missed, I assure you. Yes, bring me a ladder miniature as proof. is the only person who'd have such an odd knick-knack. Fine work. This is my thanks. Take it. Now let's discuss our next mark. I want you to kill one more. Your target will be Kale, the man who's drafting that map. While I was trapped in here, he touched me, that maniac, like I was some rare specimen. He wore a strange helm. Bring it back as proof. Yes, I knew I could count on you. Perhaps this will slake my thirst. Fine work. This is my thanks. Take it. Now let's discuss our next mark. I want you to kill one more. Your target is Felkin the Hexer. As proof, bring me that peculiar scepter of his. What do you say? Yes, very good. But he will be formidable. Be cautious. Fine work. This is my thanks. Take it. Now let's discuss something of importance. You could kill a dozen like that and it wouldn't matter. I want you to kill someone of import. I want you to kill the girl in Majula, known as the Muse. They say that she is the last firekeeper. But they say a lot of things. That she's a gentle shepherd, lighting the way for you cursed fools. Nonsense. Once she is dead, I will have no regrets, and I will be content to remain here. The girl will have a peculiar feather. Bring it to me. Yes, that's the feather. Good. Oh, that is very good. Your reward. Take it.
After you've lit all four of them, go back to the beginning where you saw the dragon skeleton and get Aldia's key.
Thank you.
Dark Souls.
This level, but that will free all the monsters.
can't beat Dark Souls.
Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.